Good morning, children. So today you are going to learn about the next topic, that is reflection of light. Children, what is mean by reflection? Reflection, it is nothing. It is actually the bouncing back of the light. Okay, bouncing back of light. What is mean by bouncing? Bouncing means actually just change the direction or the path. Okay, that only, change direction. Understood? Reflection of light. Reflection of light means the bouncing back of the light when it fall on a smooth surfaces. Okay, that only reflection. And here, children, when it falls, that also be sometimes it is regular and irregular. That way also it comes back. Okay, and you will get that image. Okay, and here see, children, where you can see this reflection of the light. That if you look at the mirror, that's the best example. Okay, mirror, that mirror is an opaque object as well as it is the shiny smooth surface it is having. So when the light fall on the mirror, it bounce back. So that get the reflection. You are able to see your face in the mirror. That is the reflection only. Okay, understood? You may heard about the story also, that lion and the rabbit, right? Story near the river bank, that rabbit took the lion and show his image only there, right? And then that lion scared of that some other king may be there, and he jumped into it. And that story, that is the because of the reflection only, right? And the same way, one more this one. Now see, children, where do you see this reflection? In the mirror, right? And now that means the reflection means it is the phenomenon of changing the direction of the light when it falls on the smooth opaque object. Okay, that only. And now see, when the light falls on the surface, how it what are the changes happens? If the object, okay, first, if the object is transparent, okay, transparent means it allow the light to pass through. Okay, if the object is transparent, then the light will be it allow the light to pass through. Okay, it allows the light. And if the object is opaque, then what happens? It may be absorbed. Okay, the light may be absorbed. Okay, then or it may be bounce back. Some of them will be leave it, so that reflected back. So that only here reflection. Okay, now see, for this there is, you may heard, children, about already you studied this one, that is when the for the shadow. In the previous one you learned about shadow only, right? So the difference between shadow and image also, if you are saying here the shadow, for that it required an opaque medium, right? It always required an opaque object, and here also need the same opaque, but here it should be shiny. Okay, it should be shiny surface. Okay, and here there should be a screen, then only if there is a screen, then only you will get the shadow of the object there on the screen. But for the image, no screen, no need of the screen. Okay, and here you cannot say about the color of the object, color, or you cannot say about the shape, size. This one you cannot say, right? Properly fix the shape and size you can't say, right? And the color, always in the shadow it will be black in color, but here you can say, okay, color you can say, and then here no, you can't. Okay, can't say, but here you can say the color, size and shape of the object. It means as it is, it will shows that only in the image. Okay, now here see how this light changes its path. Okay, for that actually there is a small activity here. For that, what you have to do, that activity you have to do it in the dark room only. Okay, for that you go to the dark room, then you keep one mirror there. Okay, mirror. Okay, this is the mirror, and then one torch light. Okay, take a torch light. This is the torch, right? And then just close the door. Afterwards, keep one object. Just the same place only. That means it just see here you are keeping an object. Okay, whether it is the ball or I am keeping some books over here. Okay, books. This is the book only. Okay, and then what happens? This allow the light just to switch on the torch. Okay, so that time what happens? The light straight fall on it. Okay, light. Then afterwards, what you have to do? You just adjust the mirror so that the its patch, the light, the patch of the light should fall on the object. Okay. So if you are adjusting like that, what happens? You just light to it towards the mirror, but the it fall on the object. It that means as it reaches here, it bounce back and it changes its direction towards here. So you can see the light on the book itself. That means its reflection comes here. Understood? It means from this activity, what you are able to understand, children, what you are able to say, that means that it is saying the light traveling here only. Okay, the light travels straight, but when it touches the smooth surfaces, it bounce back, it change its direction. That only this activity. Okay, now the next one is actually the image formed in the plane mirror. Okay, the image formed in the plane mirror is always laterally inverted. What it is? Laterally inverted. What is mean by laterally inverted? This is the image only. Okay, it is the image in plane mirror. Okay, here laterally inverted means left side looks right side and right side thing look like that is on the left side. That only. Okay, if you are seeing from the left side, if just I am raising my right hand right here now, then if you are looking through the mirror or on that then plane mirror, what happens? You it looks like your left hand you raised like this. Okay, understood? That means the right side shows that left one and the left one shows that right side. That means in vice versa. That is only laterally inverted. Okay, for this also you will get the activity. Okay, for that also, understood? Laterally inverted, left appears, left appears right and right appears, right appears left. This is what laterally inverted. Okay, children, for this first one I will tell you, just do this activity at home. Okay, and tell me the effect of it. Okay, how it is? You just wing your eyes. Okay, just eyes. So that means slowly you just close your eyes slightly, and with one eye you just look at the mirror and see when you raise your right hand how it looks there in front of the plane mirror, and in the same way you just then opposite direction you just do it and same. And second way you can do it another way. Take one sheet, okay, paper, white paper. In that you write ABCD. Okay, ABCD, or you write your name. whatever your name you write over there. Then afterwards you just show that paper in front of the mirror and just see through that mirror how the image looks like. It will be laterally inverted. That means the change the image. Okay, that only. Understood? And one more, you may always, we all are noticing this one. Ambulance, right? Ambulance, that vehicle when it comes. So there, when if you are looking from outside, how that ambulance, what is the spelling of ambulance? It is like this, ambulance, right? And because of the laterally inversion, how it looks like the left side. This is, if it is, this is the left side, okay? And then this is the right side. So it will be looks of opposite. So that means E will come first, okay? E will come first, but it will be in the different way. See that E, it is written like this. So when it changes to left side, it looks like this, E, okay? And then C, it looks like this. Then N, it looks like this. Then A, as it is, it looks. Because it is, however you write, same way only come. Okay. And U also comes in the same way only. You will get a U also. Okay. And then B, it looks like this. Then M also come in the same way. Then A also come in same way. So understood here, it looks like this only. Ambulance word, okay? So that means this is because of lateral inversion, or you can say lateral symmetry. Okay, see why it is written there in the ambulance like this, because the ambulance, it is in emergency only that it is going, right? It should not stop the traffic also, right? It should move fast so that the drivers, those of the other another vehicle which is coming towards the ambulance, they can see through their rear view mirror kept behind here. That means in front of the here it is steering wheel, right? And there only by seeing, looking up, he can see one mirror in front of him kept. And that shows whatever it is coming behind, backside, from the backside of the vehicle. He cannot look back like this, na? So that from here itself he can see that the vehicle is coming from back. So he can see that ambulance very clearly in front of him. That to him it will be shown like the ambulance will be. Okay. It is written in this way, but for him it looks like this only, so that he can give the side also and the ambulance can move is fast. Okay, understood this one? This is only lateral inversion. So children, what is mean by reflection? It is the bouncing back of the, or the changing the path of the direction of the light when it falls on the mirror or the smooth opaque object. Okay, understood children? Now read the chapter, children. Your chapter now completed. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.